For multiple reasons, like for practicing, for validating what you played, and for sharing your MIDI file on YouTube, you need to have MIDI visualization software. In this video, we shall be seeing two online and free alternatives which can be used for MIDI visualization. Let's get started. The first alternative is Midiano. I would put the link of Midiano on the description also. What you need to do is you have to open your MIDI file. You can click here and select the MIDI file from your local machine and you can open that. Also, there are a lot of songs which are available here already. You can use any of those songs. So what I did, I uploaded one song by the name myerizo.mid by clicking here in the open. Okay, so that can be done and then I can play this music. There are a lot of settings which are available. We'll quickly look at the settings also, but let's see how it plays. So we can see that it is giving us a very nice visualization here. It is showing a staff notation also, and it is showing a lot of detailing on the piano notes also. So let's see what settings are available now. I'll stop the play and I can go here and I can see that there are a lot of settings which are available. There are, let me show you which are the important settings which we have to use. So probably what kind of instrument you are playing, you can change the instrument which you want to play. So for example, I have selected acoustic grand piano. I can select this guitar nylon also. And then sheet music, what kind of sheet music you want to show. So I have selected show sheet music. I have selected scrolling sheet, auto detect clef. And so those kind of settings are important. And let me see if there is any other important setting. Yeah, I think that's it. So these are some of the important settings which are there and which you can leverage, and you can see your play in this free online tool. Another similar tool is this one here. Also, what you can do is when you go to this site, which is called sitereed.dev, if you go here, you can say learn a song. And you can say add new, and when you press add new, you can drag and drop or you can browse to select the video, sorry, the MIDI which you want to play, and then you can say upload and you can play it. And I have already uploaded with this name which I'm putting here. Just now I uploaded and it's the same file and I can play it here as well. So we can see here there are not a lot of settings which are there, but this is also a very good and a free tool which we can use. And as I said, because it's online, you need not install anything. You share the MIDI file with your friend, colleague or whoever, and they can play your MIDI file and learn from it. Also, you can make a video recording of what is being played here and you can put in YouTube if you so decide. Okay, thank you very much.